A chilly start to the morning is what we experienced today. Low temperatures ranging from the upper 30s to mid 40s out there. We will be seeing some rapid warming though as we head into the afternoon. Plenty of sunshine is expected, not much wind. The June sun angle is very strong, so expect highs in the mid 70s this afternoon. This evening you will notice some clouds increasing. We may see a sprinkle of rain during the overnight time frame into early tomorrow morning. Does not look to amount to much, if anything at all. Those clouds will move out very quickly. We'll be back into partly to mostly sunny skies for tomorrow afternoon with temperatures exceeding 80 degrees thanks to sunshine combined with the southwest wind. For the daytime on Thursday, we'll be watching some showers and storms potentially coming our way. Looks like we will have the chance of seeing a few scattered storms on Thursday. In the meantime, for Wednesday, some severe weather is possible out to our west, and then that threat shifts eastward. It's a level 1 marginal risk for severe weather, so it is an isolated low chance of running into a severe storm. I do think some gusty winds and heavy rain will be the primary threats with any scattered thunderstorms that may develop during the afternoon and evening hours. Here's a closer look at today. Plenty of sunshine expected. Highs will make a move into the mid 70s, about 5 degrees warmer than where we ended up yesterday. Clouds will increase and move in for the evening and overnight time frame. Maybe a sprinkle of rain, but nothing major by any means. Partly to mostly sunny skies tomorrow afternoon with highs climbing into the lower 80s. The heat has been on the west coast, but it's going to expand eastward across the nation as we head towards this weekend and especially into next week. In fact, Father's Day and beyond, this hot dome of air sets up along the eastern half of the nation, and that should be enough to drive our temperatures greater than 90 degrees even here in mid Michigan. So let's show you what this looks like in the extended outlook. We have 75 with sunshine for today, 81 for tomorrow. Any morning sprinkles move out quickly, so most of the day we'll have partly to mostly sunny skies. A few thunderstorms are possible on a humid Thursday, mid 80s there. Any showers end early Friday. Should get back into afternoon sunshine with a high near 80. We briefly lose the humidity on Saturday, mostly sunny in upper 70s, very comfortable there, but after that the heat and humidity builds in. 88 Sunday for Father's Day, and then early next week, hot and humid, 90s likely. An isolated thunderstorm may pop up just because of how hot and humid it is.